What's up, everybody? We have a six-station rotation today. Let's start off in a high knee march. Get those knees on up. Six stations today. Each of those stations has two moves. We're going to go double A, double B as we go through just one time through. And then we got a 90-second finisher for you at the end. Get a little core work in there to wrap it on up. First one, we're going to need a dumbbell for an overhead press. Single arm. Keep that core locked in as we press on up. Control and on back down. Nice and strong up to the top. Let's go into a squat and T squeeze. There. Then the second one, we have squat pulses and squat jumps. Sinking on down, 10 pulses, 10 jumps as we're leaping on up. Landing nice and soft. If you're not comfortable jumping, just stand up and down in that second portion. Second station, on our back for a heel tap crunch. We're gonna squeeze our sides here as we go back and forth. Let's go into some leg swings in that warm up. You can support the head with the hands if you'd like as we're going side to side. B move here is a combo push press jacks, which will be after the plank jacks. We got 10 plank jacks. Step those out as well, up for push and press. Station number three, we have dumbbell sit up. Grabbing a lighter to moderate dumbbell. Let's go into a jogging arm swing in that warm up. Couple different options here. You can sit up and press, or you can keep that dumbbell elevated the whole time. Tuck your head through the hole, control that way back down. Then, sticking with a lighter dumbbell, we got a quadruped kickback. Quadruped means all fours down. Here we're going to draw that elbow up, squeeze it back, and that kickback. Let's go back to that high knee march. Then, station number four, kettlebell or dumbbell deadlift here. Push those hips back, back, back. Abs tight, drive forward to stand up. And we can go back in that squat and T-squeeze. 4B, we got high jabs and uppercuts, 10 and 10. 10 high jabs, 10 powerful uppercuts as we're coming through. Then we have chest press coming down on the back. Pressing on up and coming back down. All right, we're back in for those leg swings. Up for a lateral shuffle. Little core squat here as we go back and forth in that shuffle. When we switch to last station, we have fire stomps. You have a mini band you can put around those ankles. You can do this one without a mini band as well. Little core squat, stepping out, putting out that fire. Never let the band come back together, taking slack off. You keep tension on, only stepping out. Jogging out, shaking those arms out. Our last one, two leg only dead bug. If you want, you can certainly add a dumbbell off ahead, overhead here to support the head. You can tuck out and tuck back in. If that double is a problem, we can always go one at a time as well or tap those heels. Let's get ready to rock and roll. Overhead press coming up first. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Pressing on up. Ribs stay down as we control on down. Down to 5, 3, 2, 1. All right, get ready to switch sides. Wrapping up this move for the day. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. All right. Coming in for pulse squats and jump squats, 10 and 10. Three, two, one. 10 pulses. 10 jumps. Back in that pulse. Just picture everybody naked. She really doesn't like to feel that burn building up. Not really into hesitation. Pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. Oh, oh, oh. Maybe two, one. Woo. You pick up where you left off. One more time with it, hang in there. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Woo. Heel tap crunch. Three, two, one. You can elevate the heels if you'd like. Focus on getting that good side squeeze. You can support the head with the hands as well. Seven to go. Three, two, one. One round down. Whew. 5 seconds. Three, two, one. Good side squeeze. 15 seconds. Done with this move for the day. Coming up. Down to five. Plank Jackson push press or X. Two. One. Ten plank jacks, 10 push press jacks. Here goes. Three, two, one. Three, two, One. Down to five, three, two, one. All right. Dumbbell sit up. Three, two, one. Remember, you can sit up and press up. You can also keep that dumbbell elevated the whole time. Tuck your head through the hole at the top. You can ditch the dumbbell if you're not comfortable with that dumbbell and just go in for that sit-up. One thing to work on that sit-up is controlling that way down. A lot of those muscles can work both directions. All of them can work both directions. Setting that spine down under control forces you to work both ways. Woo! Three, two, one. Come with me now. Come with me now. Here we go. Three, two, one. Seconds. Two, one. All right, kickbacks are next. On those hands and knees, pick an arm. I'd recommend your left if you're right. Three, two, one. If you want to use that other hand to elevate, you certainly can. A little high for me, so I'm going to ditch it. Nice and controlled. Halfway. Ten seconds. Three, two, one. All right, switching sides. Next up is going to be that deadlift. Finish up the second side here. Three, two, one. Seven to go. Three, two, one. All right. Coming up for deadlifts. Three, two, one. Armpits tight to both sides. 10 seconds. Woo. 3, 2, 1. One. Good news is we're in the second half of that workout. Abs tight. Ten seconds. 3, 2, 1. Woo. Punches, jabs, and uppercuts. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Before we got chest press, next on deck. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Seconds. 2, 1. Station 5 underway. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Coming up. 3, two, one. Shuffle and through. Seven to go. Three, two, one. One more time. If you have a band, make sure it's handy for that fire stomp up next. Three, two, one. Full early start. Seconds. Down to three, two, one. Woo. Fire stomp, you got that band wrapped around the ankle. Pick a side and start with two, one, stepping out. Actively stomping out that time. We're not just tapping. Stomping it up, stomping it up, stomping it up. I find a little rhythm with my arms too. Playing the accordion. Alright, whatever works for you, just keep those feet moving. You're gonna feel it. Both legs, but a lot in that stance leg. Whew. Leg almost went out on me. Three, two, one. Woo. Five seconds. Three, two, one. For that finisher, 7 seconds. Three, two, one. Woo. Coming on down for that dead bug. Again, if you want to hold the weight in those hands, you certainly can, or you can support the head of the hands. Three, two, one. Extending out, tucking back in. Again, you can go one at a time, or tap the heels if that double is a problem. Control that body. You want to get the breath involved? Inhale as you extend. Exhale, you pull everything in. You can accentuate that and get big. Inhale. Exhale. Two, one. Woo. Here goes, three, two, one. 10 seconds. Rest. Got a little break. We're going to go in for that finisher. We have 3 moves in our finisher today. Each one we're going to do 5 reps or 5 per side as we go through. Starting off with the suitcase. Hands wrap around those knees as we come on up. 5 of those bad boys. Plant your feet. Bridge up with that glute bridge. Strong up to the top. Once you hit 5 of those, we're going to flip over. Coming up on those hands, high plank position, 5 mountain climbers per side. Right on back in for that suitcase. Take a couple more seconds here to calm that breath, settle it on down. We got 90 seconds of fun coming up. Get ready, suitcases, 7 seconds, 5 reps, 5 glute bridges, 5 mountain climbers per side. 3, 2, 1. Dong. I was waiting for that to happen. That good squeeze at the top. Flip it right to those climbers. Ten to go. Just sit on up, grab some water if you need it. We're going to extend our legs out in front of us, pull your toes towards you. Take a big breath in. Inhale up and let that body reach forward. Drop the head right through the hole there, just relax it. Stomach, we're going to go 1, palm down on the floor, stack those shoulders, stretch out that chest and shoulder a little bit, good, and switch. Unfurl that leg. We're going to flip over on our back into that airplane, palms up towards the ceiling. Pick one leg, we're going to drop it over the top, don't force it. Let it fall. Breathe. Give up on that leg, just let it hang. Shoulders and wrists stay in contact with the floor. And switch sides. Flip on over, push those palms in, bridge up in that cobra. Woo! All done. Awesome job. Have a great day.
Double today.
Nice job.